Hey guys, Lost 345 here, bringing you a video, Halo Part 2. I know last time I
all hands, report to battle station.
I quickly restarted the game so I could make sure I had the whole storyline down here at the time. So let's take a look. Let's see what you have, my SMGs.
How's it going, Malta? Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Okay.
Field of fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
I'm ready. So, how are you guys?
Saddle up the welcome wagon, boy.
I'm standing in front of that door with that.
Let them have it.
Let's go. We're strong. Okay.
Enemy spotted.
Give up, sir!
I need a squad at Habitat Alpha ASAP.
Take good care of him. Okay, Chief.
Found itself some cover.
Orders from the
Fort Pelican
there.
Run!
Get the wall
in, damn! Get him!
The Malta's already driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
You know better. They don't retreat.
This is bad. Real bad.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens, same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
So, I definitely like how they have stuck with the whole lack of megawatts. That's good. Oh, crash it, I believe. But, let me end it off right here for you guys. I will see you in the next video.